Chiani replaces Ntsikelelo Ncati, who goes to the bench, and in goal, there's a return for Ismail Watenga. What about the formation, Tiko Modise? How will they will play this one?
Titi with this one, you'll see the three up front, which tells you that they're relying on speed. Van Rooy on the left-hand side, Tlolane, who scored such a brilliant goal here with Mutiza Zul coming in as a sub in a previous game to give them that depth and speed going forward.
Let's take a look at what Kaiser Kevin Johnson has done for his first match in charge. Well, as I said, he's rung the changes. Five in total, starting in goal, where Brandon Peterson comes back in place of Itumeleng Khune Ntuthuzi. Shabalala gets only his second start of the season, and then there's also a return for Spiso Tlanti, Edson Castillo in the starting lineup, and Pule Modi left out of the squad completely.
Yeah, this is a 4-4-3 rather from a Kaizer Chief with Matt Mteto. Castillo, you'll be able to see Castillo making those late runs inside the ball, those crosses for the striker
Shabalala, and well, that's a good ball out through to Frosland. Castillo thought about a shot, goes for the pass instead, and now beautiful ball floated in. Well read by Shitolo. Navis, best game. Now, Sibiya. That's past the one marker, and then another pulls the trigger, but laid back by Tatayo Nedi Tlokwe, who has got a new center. Oh, disaster! Can you believe it? Peterson again! This is extraordinary stuff! I cannot remember the last time I may have saw a goalkeeper make that many fatal mistakes. Mistakes that cost the goal.
It back, you can see this. It continues again. He has ample time to play the ball out. He plays the back way so tight to the clock again. Look at the pass back, and of course he's no control over because the pitch is wet there. Of course, Mutiza is a striker that is lacking, but I think this could have been avoided. And here again, they got him punished for that.
It's a gift for Knox Mutiza. The Chiefs have conceded first this season. Let's see what they can do then from a set piece. Castillo combining with chance, yeah! That immediate response. Poor marking and suitably punished. Castillo with the assist. And it's Tanti who makes a return to their team with a goal. Well, that's a perfect response then.
It is a perfect response indeed. You look at the distance as well that we spoke a little bit earlier. Look at the aerial strength that Kaizer Chiefs have. This is the type of a game that sometimes you don't have to play good. You don't have to play nice. Just from Shanti.
Yeah, and he did everything perfectly. They heads it into the ground. Makes it very difficult for the keeper.
Yeah.
Perfect execution. Great ball from Castillo.
Yeah, great ball biting there. Watenga as well. I think those are the type of areas you need to possibly maybe anticipate, but you can't take any.
Fixture continues to deliver when it comes to goals in the last nine meetings between these two sides. Oh, another mistake at the back there. No ball. Dilly dallying on the ball. The danger is not gone yet here. Mutiza will look to bend it to the far post, but it took a deflection. Frosler. Oh, the keeper spilt it. And the chance still here. Saile gets it on the keeper, tight angle. Makes a mess of that one.
Yeah, but he reacted perfectly there. I think this is the first opportunity there for Kaizer Chiefs, where Golden Arrows are unable to clear the lines. Look at him, he spilled the ball, but look at the touch again. Shabalala, they couldn't connect with the ball very well. And Watenga as well made things difficult for Saile as well. So I think it was very, very good for Watenga there, but I think for Kaizer Chiefs, they could have done better. A little bit of calmness, a little bit of composure.
Shabalala is the other player who scored for Chiefs that day. Here he is on the ball, now to Shabalala. Looking to turn, Shitolo. Very... The Mpumalanga Stadium. First corner of the game for Kaizer Chiefs. Keegan Dolly. You can see the wind. Oh, it bent that one. Arrows not clearing their lines. Bunty very nearly running onto that one. Here's Dolly. Floating. Looking to get it to the back post. Bunty! Looking to get a brace here. Comes to Shabalala again. Dolly. Nice interpassing here. Arrow staying compact. Yusuf Mard. Shabalala again. Dolly. Nice interpassing here. Arrow staying compact. Yusuf Mard. It's opening up here now. Spear. Comes to Shabalala again. Dolly. Nice interpassing here. Arrow staying compact. Yusuf Mard. It's opening up here now. Spear could be in here. Ngobo will have to try and stop him in his tracks. Looking for the gap for a shot. Passed into the net by Knox Mutizwa. Carved open with Kaizer Chiefs. Mutizwa again. A brace in successive games against Chiefs.
Knox Mutizwa inside the box there, being free. But now Knox Mutizwa plays as a 10. He's not a striker anymore. He can come in and make those runs a little bit late. Look at the holding on to the ball. Very clever. Just a pass there because he knows exactly. He can look at the ball. And also that combination and understanding between the two, I think it's very, very dangerous. Golden Arrows again continue with that counter, track.
But look at the number of space for him. Acres of it. Goes to the back post. And there's another one here. And it's a great save this time from Peterson. And Tepo Potsane comes in for his sixth appearance. Preparing a change. I saw Kevin Johnson is in conversation with George Mato Saile, waiting for support, but wrong option.
Wrong option indeed.
Did Mabudi Kenyeza. Bunty, not a bad looking cross. Castillo's finds Yusuf Mart. Now Saile is in here. Tries to go across the face, Watenga again. Spills what looked like a routine catch there.
Yeah, I can see that that covers Watenga very well, but it was a good run from Saile, taking that opportunity with his right. Not waiting for a chance, but Watenga could do better there.
No power behind the shot. It almost seems to scuff. Looking to avoid a second successive loss in the league. Kevin Johnson took them to second spot in the took Platinum Stars to second spot in his first full season in charge. And they finished 1 point behind Kaizer Chiefs at the end of that season. Devin Solomon's looking to get around. But this draw has really opened up now. But let's have a look at what's the here and now. They need to hold on here to shut this one out. Watenga. That's a great ball through here for Van Roy, who ran onto it beautifully. What's that, Annie? Oh, the referee. Chiefs now. Time is running out for them. Going to the back post here. Ryan Moon helping out in his own box. That ball still in play. Now, the cutback here and a chance to fire a shot in. Gets underneath it.
There, he couldn't hit the target, but you could see exactly what is it that he wanted to do. Golden Arrows again failing to clear the lines in the dying stage of the minute. Macho very composed, but you can see Castillo wanted to hit.
Now at the other end, still in the danger, not gone, and no one has put it wide. A big man, it's not to be.
It's not to be indeed. I mean, looked like he was just in front there. I think it looked like he was a little bit offside because you see Golden Arrows plays a
chin here. Ngose Mtetwa back mopping up. Nice touch, beautifully done there. Good, such composure from Mtetwa. There's another player who's not short on confidence. Oh, is it Potsani gonna be in trouble here? what color is the card going to be? It's yellow. Thank you.